Welcome back to News Channel 18 at noon. If you love Indiana history and photography, a new book coming out combines both of those passions. Here to show us more is author of the book, The Common Good, John Bauer. John, thanks for coming in today.
Thank you.
First of all, I'll hold up the book so people at home can take a look at it. But this is a book of photographs, and we have some looping behind us, and they're all black and white photographs from across Indiana.
Yeah.
Just explain, you know, where some of the photographs are coming from.
These are schools, churches, and public buildings, structures built with taxes, tithes, and tuition. And they're from all over Indiana. Some of them are little one-room schoolhouses. Some are pre-consolidation high schools. There's little country churches. There's the City Methodist Church in downtown Gary. So there's quite a variety.
And this is not your first book like this, is it?
No, this is number seven.
Number seven.
My wife and I have covered about almost 100,000 miles driving around, and we've visited every city and town that's on the Indiana Highway map. Mm-hmm.
Where did the inspiration for this book come from? You know, why have seven books of black and white photography of history in Indiana?
When Lynn and I first met in 72, we started going for rides in the country, and we've been doing that ever since. And we see all these amazing places that have served society well over the years. And there are a lot of abandoned places now, and I kind of feel sorry for them. I think they deserve to be honored.
Mm-hmm. When people read this book and they see your photographs, what do they say? I mean, you know, what's the reaction?
There was a review in a newspaper in Bloomington the other day that said, "Let's face it, John Bauer photographs junk." And then she went on to give quite a few compliments of my work. But these are pretty dynamic pictures. They've got a lot of energy in them. Some of these abandoned places, you can almost hear the people, you know, talking that aren't there anymore.
Right.
And I wonder about a lot of the stories that will never be told about these places.
And your photographs have ended up in museums and plenty of exhibits across Indiana, which brings us to why you're here today. You guys have an open reception coming up tonight, and these photographs in your book are going to be available until December.
Right. There will be an exhibit from today through after Christmas at Kelly's Custom Frames, which is on Earl Avenue, just south of Main Street. And there will be a reception tonight from 6 to 8, and the public's welcome. My books will be available, and there will be a number of photographs there hanging on the walls.
John, it's an amazing book. I was flipping through it earlier, and the photographs that you guys just saw are just a little bit of what's in this book. So it's a great book. Thanks, John.
Okay. Thanks, Aaron.
Appreciate it.